Hi, in this lesson 6, we will see how to create a simple cuboid with properties using PythonPart. ALLPLAN have many example PythonPart for geometry in GeometryExamples. You could check the code of the examples in etc PythonPartScripts GeometryExamples. Let's see how to create a cuboid in ALLPLAN PythonPart website. In basic element model, you can create different ALLPLAN elements such as label, hatching, text, 2D or 3D elements. To create a cuboid, we will use glass model element 3D. Click to the glass and scroll down to the constructor. There are many different constructors to create a 3D model element. Note that the first argument, object argument 1, is the glass itself. We could ignore this input in constructor of glass. That means the first constructor, we don't need any other argument. For the second constructor, we input common properties and the geometry of the model. This is exactly what we need to create our cuboid. Besides, you could use other constructors to create model elements with other options such as input surface. We will use the second constructor here. To do that, firstly, we need to import the model basic element. You can import it at any name, however, in this basic tutorial, we should use the name that ALLPLAN used in the examples. Now we can call the module. Then create an instance of the glass. We need two arguments for this glass: common properties and geometry object. We don't have any, so we need to create them. To create common properties, go to base element model. There is a class named common properties. Again, for constructor of a class, we could ignore the argument 1 input. That means no input for this constructor. Similar, we will import the module, create an instance of the class. We already created a common property. Now we will create geometry for the model. To create geometry, go to model geometry. There are different ways to create a cuboid geometry. You can create it using Grab 3D class, cuboid 3D class, or polyhedron 3D class. Let's see how to create it with Grab 3D class. In Grab 3D class, you can find the create cuboid method. We will use this method to create a cuboid. Similar what we have done, first, we need to import the module. Call the module, then call the class. To call the method in the class, we need to check whether it is a static method by looking at the first input. If the first input is object argument 1, that method is not static method. That means you have to create instance of class before calling the method. Example for this method is not a static method. If I don't create instance of class but call it directly here, now if I run the code, error occurs. Check trace output, and we will see the argument error exception. To fix this error, we have to create an instance of class. thrown down to the constructor to see the input of this class. Now need any input here. So what we miss here is a parenthesis without any input. Now we could run the Python part without error. This is the way we can use to recognize whether the method is a static method. Back to our method. We need axis placement 3D for the first argument. That means this method is a static method. Then we can input length, width, and height directly. Now parentheses for this static method. Call the class and then call the method. Let's create a cuboid with 1000 mm for all x size. We don't have any axis yet. Let's create it. Click to the axis placement 3D to see the glass. It's in the same geometry module. In constructor, let's create a simple axis without any input. That's it. We created common properties and geometry and use the input to create a model element 3D. Copy it to the model element list. Run the tool. You can see that we have a cuboid preview here. Changing parameter in dialog has not been applied yet because we input exactly the size. Note that it will be created as a general 3D object. Another way to create a cuboid is using glass polyhedron 3D. This glass also have a method create cuboid. You could create cuboid by two 3D points, a min max 3D box, or three sides of the cuboid. We will use this method. Note that this method is also a static method. Now need to create instance of glass. Change glass to polyhedron 3D. No need axis anymore. Run the tool again and we could create a similar cuboid. But this polyhedron 3D will be created as a 3D object, not a general 3D object like BRAP 3D. You can convert general 3D object to 3D object using convert element command. As my understand, 3D object is solid object and general 3D object is only surfaces. However, both of them have a volume attribute in ALLPLAN. But if I have a drawing file that contains 10,000 general 3D objects using BRAP 3D glass, it's quite heavy, 9% here. Another drawing file that contains 10,000 3D objects using glass polyhedron 3D, it's lighter here, only 2%. I haven't tested in other complex geometry, and I'm not sure exactly the degree of the storage size here, but I usually use polyhedron 2D glass in my Python part if I need to write 3D elements. You can decide to create a 3D object or general 3D object if it is useful for your work. In the example, I just need a simple 3D object.
Thank you for watching my video tutorial. I highly encourage you to subscribe our channel for more videos.